trial, John Boudreau went missing from the cell where he sat before the death of his wife. They called out the bloodhounds and pulled up the choppers to see John Jameson Boudreau stand 20 life. John came from a family both sinful and poor. His father a thief and his mother a whore. John was no better till he met Molly Morgan, who pulled him from the ashes and knew he adored who Johnny just adored. John lived for Molly and Molly for Johnny. They lived in a trailer off I-49. John took a straight job, but his past it came calling. As he wiped Molly's tears, he swore it would be the last time. So to make a happier salary, John drove through the Badlands to meet a dealer from Juarez with death in his eyes. Somewhere out there in that West Texas desert, his love overtook him. He ran home to his bride, but Johnny can't hide. And on a hot summer Sunday, John was under a Chevy rebuilding the tranny that he blew the week before. And through the clanks and the cursing, John never heard Molly beg for a life as her blood spilled to the floor. And Molly was no more. John found his Molly, he cried to the heavens and he fell to his knees to pick up his sweet bride. And written in Spanish on Molly's to-do list, the words, finish your job, lay under a knife. And when the lawman found Johnny, he was under the oak tree where 10 years before he made Molly his bride. Took all the lawmen to pull Johnny from Molly. When they asked why'd you do it, oh, Johnny just cried. Johnny just cried. Judge never liked their coon ass. So on the day of his trial, John slipped through the tile. He'd been chipping on for a year and a half. Johnny's free at last. And on a hot summer Sunday, that dealer from Juarez was down in Chiapas for the deal of his life. He had a bag full of cash and traded for meth to an old burned out gringo running south for his life. And when the door closed behind him, that dealer from Juarez heard Johnny whisper the words from his nose. And he reached for his pistol, but Johnny was quicker to finish the job as he opened his throat. The dealer was no more. legend says, somewhere in the Sea of Cortez, there's an old burned-out gringo who lives in a shack and buys a quarter rum each day as he hides from federales. But the local keeps his secret, he'd never go in back. Yeah, he never go in back.